are going to now cut our soaps. And I tried to do this before, but it was a little too soft. So I'm going to try it again and see how this goes. Hopefully I didn't wait too long now, because it's been actually quite a few days, but this soap takes a little bit longer. It seems to cure. Oh, that's much better. See? Much better. Now we still had a little piece come off. Still pretty soft, isn't it? Let me weigh this one. Make sure I'm getting them. Oh, that's much better. Yeah, so let me make that so it's right there. Bottom's still kind of soft. That's not good. But it's still going to be a pretty soap. And smells so good still. I mean, smells like pie. Definitely smells like something you could eat. Maybe if I wipe this off, paper towel here, wipe this off a little bit. I mean, look at that. Doesn't that even look good? I mean, it looks like something you could eat. The formula I use does take a little bit more time to cure. So you actually have a couple days before you can cut them. I mean, it's kind of nice because if you run out of time, it's no big deal. But I really thought they'd be drier by now. Probably more towards the ends they were, but... yeah, look at that. It's pretty. Yes, they have holes in them. It's whip soap, so, you know, they'll float. Probably have a few holes in them. And these won't be ready for a little bit. They have another 3 weeks to go. So they're going to be definitely. Let me weigh this one. Let's. Wow. It's almost seven ounces there. Nobody needs 7 ounces, do they? Not really. And I usually weigh them and then price them by weight. That right there is a pretty good size bar. Just that. Most of the topping is going to come off of this, I think. It's just really on there to make it look, you know, pretty. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm sorry for the last little part of my video because I don't know what happened. My computer's acting a little wonky. So, it's acting as if it has a... I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with it. In all honesty, I have no clue. It's acting like it has a virus, but it doesn't. It's just not updating all of its programs, and I don't know. I couldn't seem to get that video to upload in HD, although I saved it in HD. So it's a little blurry. I'm gonna try to re-upload it because I just, you know, a little perfectionist perhaps, but a little OCD going on there. Anyway, I just wanted to show you cutting the soap and how pretty it turned out. And I wish we had smell-o-vision so you could smell that. Doesn't that look great? Looks great. I think that just looks awesome. All right, well, you guys have a great day, and I will return with another project as soon as I get a minute to work on one. Have a great one, and thanks for joining Pure and me, Linda, for another creative day. Bye.